A 31-year-old Chama man was found dead in the Brazos River. State police say Brandon Cordova was reported missing 2 days ago. Yesterday, his truck was found in the river. His body was floating about a half a mile downstream. Police say it doesn't appear to be any foul play involved, and the Office of the Medical Investigator is now doing toxicology tests to determine a cause of death.